Hi guys, welcome to day 12 of a workout or Wattie challenge. Today we're going to be incorporating some body weight stuff with some kettlebells and some bands. So first of all, we're just going to do some step ups. We're going 10 left leg first. Guys, if you don't have a box, garden wall, garden chair, something just a little bit higher. Once you've done 10, you're going to go up and down first with the opposite leg. Last one. You've done that, then straight down, straight in, 20 kettlebell swings. In fact, I'm just going to do 10 on each arm. Once you've done that, if you need a rest, just get your breath back, go for it. If not, you can go straight back into your second set. Left side 10 up. Halfway. Last couple. And back in. Back end of that second set got tough there. Got one more round. It's time.
That's 3 minutes 40.
So less than 5 minutes of exercise, guys, and already heart rate's right up. Gonna try and keep the intensity up, keep going. On this side. Really push up off that standing leg, the one that's on the box. Last couple. Let's get into the last round now.
Last four. Three. Two more. Last one. Slow your breathing down. Get your breath back. That's the first superset done. Okay, next one. Just a short little jump. Drive up. Last five. Definitely tough. After German volume training today. Okay, next drill. So you go up onto the back. Back down. Over. Reps on each arm. Last rep. So you've done switch arms. Last two reps, set one. Doing it in a cap and jacket, probably not doing me any favours. Because it shuts a sort of short time, I'm really trying to limit my rests. Keep the intensity up hard for as long as I can. Last 5 seconds set. Two more. So really stop yourself smashing the back of your forearm here. As the bell goes up, squeeze tight. Control it. Couple more. See, it's starting to set in now. Just be stubborn and get through your set. Last 3 reps, keep pushing. Last one. Oh. Now that's not massively heavy weight. It's just getting hard, just where we've been going for so long. With no rest. Reps to go on the jumps, and we're down 9, 8, 7, Last rep. Right, last set on here. Woo-hoo. Really struggling, out of breath now. Just getting through on willpower alone now. Four reps. Last two. One side left to go. How are we doing time?
That's 11 minutes.
11. Last six reps. Four to go. Two reps, guys. Don't quit all the way to the end. Right. We were going to incorporate some band drills in, but we're already at 11 and a half minutes, so that's plenty for today. We'll see you guys again tomorrow, where we will get some bands going. See you tomorrow.